Hi, and welcome to iRock Reviews. I am Donna, and today we are going to do another original verse cover SmackDown. I've got the Jackson 5, I'll Be There, versus Mariah Carey, I'll Be There. And this is per your guys' requests. Again, I want to say I'm sorry for getting these videos out so slow. the last videos I taped, I mentioned that I was in the process of moving, and that took forever, and unpacking and everything. And most recently, I have just, about a week and a half ago, I had torn ligaments in my foot. So I've been held up on this couch, not doing anything. And obviously getting my lighting and my camera and everything like that out to my living room area has been a little bit of, I've been crawling everywhere. So it's really hard for me to like get up. I have crutches here, but like, I haven't been using them. I've been kind of like crawling or whatever. But anyway, thank you for being patient with me. I also want to thank everyone that subscribed to my channel. I don't have a lot of subscribers, but I did reach a little over 200. I think I have 201, 202 or something like that. But I want to thank everyone that subscribed, everyone that has watched, and everyone that has liked my videos. For all the videos, I will have links in the description bar of the actual YouTube video that I used for this. And let's cross our fingers that this doesn't get put in YouTube jail for 48 hours. So let's get started. I swear, I stopped it right now, sorry, but for some reason, this song always puts a smile on my face. I don't know what it is. It's just like one of those songs, you know, and I think, feel like for me, this is one of those songs that like you want to sing along to as well. I don't know. I love it. 'Cause if he does, I'll be there.
Shoulders, honey! Ooh!
Okay, so that was I'll Be There by the Jackson 5. I don't think I've heard the song 100% before, as you could probably tell. I think I've heard the Mariah Carey version too, but I'm not 100% sure. I do like the Jackson 5 version. But it's been a minute. I either haven't heard this or I can't remember if I've heard it before. So we'll find out. So let's get started. And here is the Mariah Carey version.
Strength. You know I keep
Okay, so that was the Mariah Carey version of I'll Be There. So my final thoughts. I don't know. Those are my final thoughts. I liked both versions. And I hate, like, well, I don't hate, but I think it's sometimes hard for me with the originals because those are the ones that I really, really know. Don't get me wrong. There are some that I kind of don't like the original. I prefer the other one. But in this case, I truly like both versions. There's no winner in this one. And yeah, I like both versions. You can't go wrong with either one. And again, this is my opinion. Everybody has their own opinion. So why don't you leave your opinion in my comments below? I want to hear what you guys think. Also, I wanted to put this, if I used the wrong video, because I know, like, I've gotten in the comments before, you should have used this performance and that performance, whatever. This one had 30 million views, so I thought I would just use this one. But anyway, I liked both of them. There were no winners. They were both winners, in my opinion. But again, let me know what you think in the comments below. My name is Donna. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, ring my bell if you want notifications of when I post. And until next time, bye.